Ashwin Datta, and today we are going to discuss about Planck's constant by LED, and its order code is 55884. So in this video we are going to discuss about its body parts and its working. Now let's talk. Now let's talk about its working. So for that we have to make the connections. Firstly, we will connect this port to this voltmeter port. Then we will connect the negative port to the negative port of the voltmeter. Now we will connect this port to this ammeter port. And now we will connect this port. Now we will switch on the power supply. We will connect this port to this red LED. And now we will increase the voltage through this voltage controller. So here we can see that the red LED starts glowing. So here the voltmeter reading is 1.65 volt and the ammeter reading is 28 microampere. And we can increase the voltage, and that's how we can take other readings. Like now it is at 1.81 volt and the ammeter reading is 147 microampere. Similarly, we can take the readings of this yellow LED. So here we can see that the yellow LED starts blinking at 1.76 volt and now the ammeter reading is 50 microampere. Similarly, we can do it for blue LED also. So now we will increase the voltage. So here we can see that the blue LED starts glowing, and here the voltmeter reading is 2.50 volt and the ammeter reading is 18 microampere. Now we will take the readings of this green LED. So here we can see that at 2.75 volt the ammeter reading is 678 microampere, and that is how you can take 4 or 5 observations of each LED. And you can form an observation table like this. Now you can form this VI characteristic curve through this observation table. Now you can find the Planck's constant value. We know the Planck's constant formula is H is equal to E V into lambda upon C. The value of E is constant. The value of V we have taken here, and the value of lambda is given in the manual, and the value of C is constant, that is 3 into 10 to the power 8 meter per second, and that is how you can calculate the Planck's constant, and that is how this experiment is performed. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, like, share and subscribe to our channel.